Hi, I'm Diane Rudine, and I'm from Woodbury, Minnesota. I come down to Rochester quite often to visit my sister. I love coming down to Thursdays on First. If you haven't been here, you got to try it. They have great music. There's about three different stages to have music playing, and it's just fun.
Hi, I'm Sue Grimaldi, Rochester, Minnesota. Lived here since 1982. Moved from the Twin Cities. I love the Twin Cities, but Rochester is a very special community. Lots of wonderful people. Mayo Clinic, number one hospital in the world, and you can't beat it. Now, the Twin City Live coming down here. How special is that?
Cody! Cody! C-O-D-1! Cody!
Hi, I'm Kristen. I'm from Rochester. Long time super fan of Twin Cities Live. I was so excited when they announced they were coming to Rochester. I literally jumped off the couch, grabbed my phone, put it on my calendar. So happy to be here. Love Ben, love Elizabeth. So great to meet them. And Jane is great.
Hi, my name is Diane. I'm from Rochester. And I'm a first time viewer of Twin Cities Live, but I loved it. The people are so friendly, the staff, really nice. Elizabeth was very personable. Just loved everything about it.
I'm Fatima and I'm from Owatonna. Drove all the way here to Rochester to come see Elizabeth and Ben. Missed Kristen Habrick and Kelly, but I know they're holding down the fort. Love Twin Cities Live, love them. Come and visit Owatonna soon. Hope to see you there.
I'm Julie, I'm also from Owatonna. I'm a longtime fan of Twin Cities Live and Minnesota Live, and we met some great people coming here, and look forward to another Twin Cities in your town.
Hi, I'm Charlotte, and I'm from Owatonna. First time viewer, but I've been sucked into by Fatima. And first of all, I'm surprised how relaxed this whole situation was and how much fun it was.
Oh, we love you! We love you!